Hello there. The turkey ladies are back as the Sock Sisters. And we're here to tell you about Sock Sunday.
The number one need for the homeless during the winter in Ohio is warm socks. For the past several years, Worthington Presbyterian has generously provided bagfuls of socks for those living on the streets. During the pandemic, the number of homeless has increased and shelters are overcrowded. We thank this congregation for its continued support of our hungry neighbors through donations to food pantries, the SAC lunch program, the Thanksgiving dinner program, bi-monthly dinners, and the Y family dinners.
So we are asking you now to open up your hearts and your wallets again by bringing in warm socks. Sock Sunday will be January 17th. You can choose from the following times and places and delivery. Fellowship Hall at the church on Sunday the 17th and the 24th from 8 to 10 o'clock. And then the church office Monday through Thursday 8 to 4 and Friday 8 to 2. Or my home, which is 340 Longfellow Avenue, and Pam's home is 385, and we both have nice porches and nice neighbors. So we thank you so much in advance for what you can do to help us help the less fortunate. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.